You are also a first in your name. You went as a CEO of a unit which was all women, and that too in Liberia. What was your experience, and did you face anything as such in the name of a girl or a boy?
To be very honest, it was a tough task when I was selected as a contingent commander for the for the first form female unit, which was deployed in Liberia. And initially, you know, I could feel a bit of vibes, apprehensions amongst my colleagues as to how this contingent is going to perform. But I was very sure of my girls. I was very sure of our training, and I had gone for the recce of that particular area where we were supposed to be deployed. And I was very confident, and the training was very good because most of our operations are based on the training that we had. A lady is always a good communicator, and in a conflict-ridden area where most of the victims are women and small children, so if you deploy a trained woman in uniform, I mean, so that woman becomes a sort of role model for those people who are downtrodden, who are not able to, you know, come forward to come forward to explain their position or situation. So most of my girls, they became like role model for the local Liberians.